Farewell unto the people, farewell unto the hills and valleys, farewell to the life that I still wish to live. I have no want to be leaving, I am forced for to go, forced by the cruel landlords with no mercy to show. As I look over the dockside at those weeping below, they'll soon be forced to join me. Smell beyond compare. For weeks out of Ireland, we were rife with disease. There were 40 souls on our deck, confined beneath the seas. We prayed for some small mercy, our suffering to ease. But the Lord, like a captain, was deaf unto our pleas. When the last ship leaves the quayside, when the last ship leaves the quay, when the last ship sets sail, will the passengers wave, or will there be no one left to wave to? Half a dozen cured to set foot upon the land of promise, half starved and exhausted and too late to plant crops. To survive we'd no choice, our labour to sell, slaves to our old landlords who owned our new lands as well. It would take no great seer our fortunes to tell, our hope for a paradise turned to living in hell. When the last ship leaves the quayside, when the last ship leaves the quay, when the last ship sets sail, will the passengers
to